have a quick brow trick for all of you. Most of the videos about brows that I have seen, they say that, you know, brush the brows upwards and then fill in the colors. So a lot of time I have gone wrong with my brow. Yes, after doing so much of makeup also, you can go wrong and then you learn from your own mistakes, just the way I learned. So the trick I started following recently is, which is absolutely amazing, the trick is that instead of brushing the brows up, just brush them downwards, right? And now just fill in the color. Make sure towards the end you fill the darker color, and in the beginning you use a color which is comparatively lighter for a less dramatic look. So I'm using this Brow Fix Brow Kit by Milani. So I will again use the darker color towards the end. And generally my brows are fine, so I would not go overboard, because then that looks quite artificial. So I would like to give that little arc shape here. And now I'll take the lighter shade, which I have almost finished, because that's the color I use all the time. Just put little strokes here. I do not like to make this front area very dramatic. And now just use your spoolie brush and brush it upwards, then downwards from the tail. That's it. So I'm totally loving this trick. And now to give it a more defined look, I almost broke my light. Just pause. Okay, so now instead of using any highlighter, I would take this nude pencil. This one is from Kiko Milano, shade 03, and it's just a nude kajal. To make it more defined, you just have to use your finger and it gets smudged away. So this makes it really well defined. And my brows are ready. For more such videos, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. The link would be in the bio of my Instagram. And if it's not there, then you can search for Makeup by Shweta Khanduri. See you in the next video.